So the Neon and Nature flight is a little over a half hour. It goes down the strip so you can see all the hotels. Then we head out towards Red Rock, give you a view of that from the air. And then we have a landing spot just outside of Las Vegas, giving you a bird's eye view of the entire city from a distance. After that, we do a short flight back along the strip. It's just a nice flight that's short enough where you can see the outdoors, but get back to your regular vacation.